master achieves the way by being devoted to the art, while the art itself reveals its true identity to a warrior only when the spirit of the thing itself.